We got pulled over. He never told us what we did wrong. And I just politely said, excuse me, officer, could you tell us what we did wrong? And he told me to get out of the car, and I got arrested. It was unbelievable. I asked him, why are you arresting me? And he looked at me and said, you're mouthy. You know, I had a bitter taste in my mouth, and then the very next day I ride home, and I get pulled over again. Welcome to St. Louis, I guess.